What is up, guys? Another day of riding. Actually, it kind of rained today. I'm actually kind of, like, just, like, look out here. It's, like, grody. Anyways, I'm hoping today's video is going to work out. Somehow, I managed to go to bed and not plug in my other phones, so I'm filming with the crappiest phone I own, which, not happy about it, but not the other world. Thinking I'm going to stick a fisheye again today, just because it looks better on this phone. Oh crap, I can't forget my helmet. And yeah, so we're going to go hit up the skate park and try to throw a couple clips in today. Like I said yesterday, we'll see how well, or earlier in this video, we'll see how well it comes out. And I am trying to put this upright. We'll see how well it comes out. I'm trying to put the best product out there I can for you guys at this moment. It's just kind of hard between working and doing school right now. Like, I know a lot of people are going to say that's a BS excuse. But honestly, it's like, it's not the easiest for me, per se. Like, I can get filming done, no issue. It's just more of the fact that, I don't know how to explain it, but it's more of the fact that, like, I don't have a ton of time for editing. You like the hole in my shoe? Oh yeah, the rider style. So yeah, let's go hit the streets. Like, it is wet out here. I'm gonna be surprised if I get any clips, like, look at my tie. I do not recommend you riding without a helmet. Actually, I should be having mine on right now. It's just, I'm going to the park, which is literally around the corner from my house. Still not a good excuse. Anyways, I do have my helmet in my bag, and I will be filming with my helmet on. It is wet here too. I'll be surprised if I don't slide out, but let's throw some clips in here.
They never believed in me, but I never believed them. And I ain't here for the cash though, I'm just here for the freedom. Right through in a hatchback, juked out in that all black. Move 5'2 on a snapback, cause I move that, son, I own that. That's empire, that's building up. Got a lot, but can't get enough. Hot dog and I'm catching up. Y'all better start on resting up. We the ones, so we you to us. You a liability, bitches kill me. You a blind to it, now you feel me. That's braille, that's real. Doing bigger numbers than your major deal. You still thinking you a major deal. Took a dream, then I took it overseas. And y'all even playing in the field. From 307, homie. Y'all ain't even get it, homie. They ain't done this like this where I'm from. Went home, I see.
Okay, so there's not much more I can really do at the park because of how wet it is. But I'm gonna go back to the spot I rode yesterday where I did the, whatever it's called, like where I did the nose to over. And I'll see if I can clean that up a bit. So yeah, we'll see you there. Okay, we're at the spot. Let's do this.
Coming up, look at what we did, doing what we done. I went home, everybody showing love. It's a whole new world showing up. What's a whole different vibe going up? Went home just to open up a show. Little lick in me, I was on a roll. Crew with me, supposed to get him in for free. Bouncer with the tickets in on me. Snapped on him like old decks on 5-0 grinds. Second that, I realized how much that the ego blinds. Apologize for that, my bad, I must lost my cap. Everybody got a dark side, sometimes the empire gotta strike back. But I feel like I'm the new hope. Episode 2, y'all be the clones. My future set in that carbonite like I'm Han Solo. Used to trip on my X thing, now mob through like an X-Wing. I'm so galactic thing.
Okay, well, I'm gonna call that a wrap for today because my tires are extremely wet now and I keep sliding out. So, peace out, be sure to subscribe, like my videos, and just a side note to the end of my video, the reason I ended it early was because it did start raining.